Welcome back to your channel, Among the Girls Time to be Creative with Sana and Neha. So guys, today you might be wondering what I'm going to say. So let me just tell it to you. I'm going to tell that why do we get pimples? And some of you maybe already know that when we hit the age at puberty, like 11 to 19 years, you might be getting these ... things on your face. And it'll be looking really gross, and the one which is in the middle of your nose, you'll feel like you're pinching that. And it might look like a little bit yucky. And you'll be so embarrassed, and you'll feel like you won't want to show your face to anyone, don't want to go out of your house, or something like that. So I'm going to tell you how does it happen. So before we hit the age of puberty, we have these hair things, right? The end in our face, the whole entire body. And these hair things below it, under the skin, we have this sebaceous glands, okay? This sebaceous glands produces sebum. And before you hit the age of puberty, it will produce a normal rate of sebum, which is really oily, that keeps your skin really moisturized and oily sometimes. And you might notice that when you hit the age of puberty, you'll get these dot dot things. And I'll tell you why. See here, our skin sheds a lot of times, okay? Those dried skin cells. So sometimes that wouldn't shed properly. So that'll clump up together, and when hit the age of puberty, the hormones will stimulate the sebaceous glands to produce more sebum. And when that happens, the dried skin cells will clump up over there, and it will stop allowing that sebum to come out from our skin, okay? So that is mainly why we get that pimple kind of thing. And after it just blocks up that whole thing, the sebum continuously just stays in that whole place and makes a big bump, like that kind of thing. So that is a good area for bacteria to grow. So when this bacteria grows, our immune cells get to a big response to kill this bacteria. So the immune cells and the blood cells will actually try to fight. And then when it fights, we will see some reddish kind of thing. So this will stop it, and this will take some time for that thing to reduce. And guys, please don't try to pinch it, okay? If you pinch it, it will get more worse, okay? It will be really worse because the bacteria will even go deeper into our skin. That is to the epidermis, okay? So guys, that's it for now, and we'll see you in the next video. So bye.